Show, and today is Thursday, and we are here sitting in my parents' basement with an old friend of ours, and this is Nick Ortner here. And if you don't know who he is the producer of The Tapping Solution, formerly known as Try It On Everything. And Nick and I go way back, I think second grade?
Second grade, I think, absolutely.
When we first met, and that has no indication of the powerhouse that he is when it comes to this incredible technique, tapping. And Nick, why don't you just kind of explain a little bit about it, and then I want to show you guys some of the techniques that we've used to actually relieve some of the stress and anxiety that we have on a regular basis. You guys might not believe it, but...
Absolutely. Tapping, otherwise known as meridian tapping, EFT, TFT. We're talking all about principles where you're actually tapping on meridian points in the body while saying certain statements. I like to describe it as a combination of ancient Chinese acupressure and modern psychology. So we're sort of bringing East and West together. Mm-hmm. And we are literally saying statements and tapping. So we're dealing with our issues while tapping. And what that does is that balances out the energy system. And like you said, it sounds crazy, sounds weird. I know when we first found it, we found it together and we thought it was bizarre and we'd sit around. But the results are usually instantaneous. At least you feel something in your body and you see a result. That's what's so exciting to me about it.
So let's give something that you guys out there can work with. So I think one of the biggest issues is probably cravings.
Sure.
Or what do you think? Cravings or sticking to the plan? Anne-Marie, what do you think is probably the most
cravings.
Valuable craving?
Cravings.
So so let's work with cravings. Say right now I'm craving... Let's see, what do I crave? Say I'm craving cashews.
Okay.
All right. So what do I need to do?
And this is a craving that you don't want to have for whatever reason.
Let's say
you've been overeating the cashews.
I do sometimes.
Okay. Well, so the idea is that this craving is an imbalance in your energy system. That's how we're approaching it. That it's not something... Sometimes there's cravings where your body needs something, you're thirsty, you're dehydrated, but we're talking about an imbalance, whether you're having too much of it or it's an emotional craving. You're feeling unbalanced right now and you say... I need cashews to feel better.
Yeah.
Right? So what we would do is, I'll take you through the basic rounds. We're going to start on the karate chop point.
Yep.
And we're going to tap gently. Mm-hmm. And then say, even though I crave these cashews.
Even though I crave these cashews.
I deeply and completely accept myself.
I deeply and completely accept myself.
Or even though I crave these cashews, I choose to relax now.
Even though I crave these... I almost said tattoos.
tattoos.
I don't crave tattoos, guys. Crave these cashews, I choose to relax now.
So the setup...
Well, that's a good one. I like that a little bit better than the other one.
Yeah, some people have a hard time with that deeply and completely accept myself.
Yeah.
So the choice...
Stuart Small.
Yeah, exactly. It works, and there's points when you have to use it, but I choose to relax now. Mm-hmm. Works really well. So we're going to say the setup statement three times.
Okay.
So the third time would be, even though I crave these cashews, I choose to relax now.
I choose to relax now.
Okay. And now we're going to move through the points, and we do the reminder phrase. Now, the simplest is to just say, craving these cashews.
Craving these cashews.
And the first point, eyebrow point, you can see right at the edge there, right where the hair ends. So, I choose to relax now. I know, you can see. So, side of the eye. And you can do one hand, both hands, it doesn't really matter. You're not all the way at the temples, you're not on the eyeballs, you're right on the side of the eye. Mm-hmm. I choose to relax now.
I choose to relax now.
And you do 5 to 7 times, gently, you don't have to, tap too hard.
Mm-hmm.
Under the eye, I choose to relax now.
I choose to relax now.
Under the nose, I choose to relax now.
I choose to relax now.
Under the mouth. And that little chin point, a little... Can't see with Kevin's beard.
I know.
Just right, that little bruise right there.
Guys, was there anything in my teeth?
I choose to relax now.
Yeah,
we should check that. Collarbone. Now, if you feel to try to find the point, you feel the two little points.
Yeah.
But go about an inch below, and I like to actually use the whole hand and tap with both hands.
Okay.
I choose to relax now.
Choose to relax now.
Two more points left under the arm, sort of where the bra is for women, mm-hmm. and about 3 inches below the armpit for men.
I choose to relax now.
And then top of the head, whole hand right at the top.
I choose to relax now.
And then you take a deep breath, and you let it go. And that's called one round. Now, one step we missed is trying to give a 0 to 10 scale on what the craving is.
Okay.
It's good to measure it, because a lot of times you forget, and you say, oh, I wasn't craving in the first place. So
right. If
you can remember what your craving was it a real craving for cashews, or you were just...
Not right now.
Okay,
not at all.
Fine.
I'm very satisfied. Yeah.
So the idea would be, if you have a craving, let's say a craving for chocolate or sweets, you want to calibrate it, 0 to 10 scale, let's say it's a 7, then you want to do the tapping, and then check in.
Right.
And you calibrate it so you can tell the difference that you're making progress. So after the round, you check in and go, okay, that it feels like a 4. And then you can do another round if you want to go. Or you might find an emotion comes up.
Yeah.
So you're tapping for the craving for chocolate, and all of a sudden, something that happened at work comes up. Well, that's an indication that you go right to what happened at work.
Gotcha.
Now, the system's the same every time. The process is, even though I'm angry about what happened at work, I choose to relax now, or I deeply and completely accept myself.
It's more be specific about it too,
be specific, yeah. And you can start with, you know, global, like, what happened at work, and then if you can say, even though this person said this thing to me at work and it's making me really angry, I choose to relax now. People get really hung up on, do I do it right? How? What am I saying? Get the basic steps, put the procedure in place, and just go through it. And really, it's about connecting with your emotion on it.
Right.
How do you feel? What's going on? And then pay attention and just keep going through until you find relief.
So I'm at the grocery store. I'm staring at the produce, and right behind me is like the nut area.
Yeah.
Right? And so like I'm turning the cart around to like head towards another area. Like, do I start, like, break down and start doing this
thing?
Well,
yeah, obviously, you know, people will laugh and point at you, but, you know. Yeah, there's obviously two choices in there. A, you can, and some people do. Some people are like, you know what, I'm getting the craving now, so I'm going to tap right now.
Yeah.
Let's say you're working on a flight phobia, and you didn't work on it before, and you're on a plane, and you're upset.
Yeah. We should have done that one.
Yeah, tap right then, you know, tap right then. Now, the best procedure is to tap before you get on the plane.
Right.
When you're sitting on a couch like this, you close your eyes, and you think about getting on the plane. The anxiety comes up, you tap on it, you think a little more about what happens, you talk about it, you tap on it. Then when you get on the plane, there's no problem.
Great.
Same thing with a nut craving. Think about being there and what would happen and the emotions. Tap on it before and then you don't have to worry about it.
Dude, that's awesome. That's great. Nick has produced this film. It's called The Tapping Solution. And what they did is they brought a bunch of people to a place to deal with some of the issues that they were dealing with, and the results are pretty spectacular. The film has been endorsed by Jack Canfield, by Bruce Lipton is in the film. I mean, who else has been endorsed?
Dr. Joseph Mercola.
Joe Mercola. So it's big. I mean, it's not just because he's my buddy from high school doesn't mean that he hasn't done some really big stuff. So please do check it out. I put a link down below for you guys. And so I always do a question of the day at the end of the show. So I'm going to ask you to provide the question for the viewers here.
Yeah, absolutely. So how about this? What we're trying to do with tapping is bring down anxiety and anger and all these emotions and whatever we're dealing with in life. And usually there's one thing that we can think of that's sort of the sticking point that we're dealing with right now, whether it be procrastination or anger about something at work or craving. Yeah. So what's the one thing that you're dealing with right now in your life that you want to clear?
Look at them,
right? Yeah, that you want to clear, and what are you going to do to clear it? I would suggest doing the tapping and clearing that down. Maybe even put on the blog. Write it, you know, do the tapping, and then check back in and see how you feel about it.
Awesome. And you have a demonstration, so if someone wanted to download where the points are
absolutely.
On the site.
Yeah, if they follow the link below on the site, there's a free ebook they can get with all
the
points.
Say it now, too.
What's that?
Say the site.
Oh, it's thetappingsolution.com.
Yeah. Great.
But follow the link below.
Yes. All right. This is Kevin Gianni and
Nick Ortner.
Together we can change the health of the world, one show at a time.